Then we will have the gnocchi with aquatic salmon and vegetarian gnocchi with the blue cheese.
Okay.
And if you like, you can mix and match.
Oh, we can do half
and half.
Okay.
Or you can have a bit of each if you like.
We can do half of that.
Yes.
And half of
tortellini. Perfect. One large portion. A pizza tortellini carbonara sauce.
Bellissimo.
And then a traditional dish, beef stuffed tortellini with meatballs.
With meatballs, baby. Albondigas, what are they in Italian? Polpette. Delicious.
Would you like some parmesan cheese on top?
Yes, please. Do you want some parmesan, yeah? You normally you like it, don't worry.
Oh, yeah. with a classic salmon and vegetarian gnocchi with a blue cheese.
Okay.
And if you like, you can mix and match.
Oh, we can do
half and half.
Okay.
Or you can have a bit of each if you like.
We can do half of that.
Yes.
And half of
perfect. For the tortellini, we will be ready in like 4 minutes.
That's fine.
Actually, thanks. The carbonara is on the way.
Yeah.
Also the meatball.
Okay.
Then half truffle and half carbonara.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pasta.
You love pasta, don't you?
Pasta's amazing.